My name is Leon Tillman. I'm a Bed-Stuy, Brooklyn native. I'm an artist. I've been doing art all my life. Bed-Stuy has impacted my art tremendously. Growing up here, it's basically in me. So when I do produce pieces, you kind of get a nitty gritty, but also cool kind of feel of things. I got a just go kind of process. I just get to the canvas and put out what's in my heart. I'm an expressionist who bases his pieces off of current events and politics. Because you'll see like the strokes and the feeling of the piece. I decided to follow my dream when I realized being a dentist wasn't what I wanted to do. I went to school in Virginia, and a professor there noticed that I wasn't as interested in classes. So he asked me what was up, and I told him I wasn't sure I wanted to pursue dentistry. And then he told me to follow my dreams.